Mini T-Rex, we need to get to our house. But why? Exorcisms don't work on the Mayo, which means that Laszlo and Wyatt are in danger. Oh no! We need to get there as soon as possible, or else they're goners!
Foolish humans. You thought you could have defeated me? Well, once more, I have proved you wrong. The best part is that you idiots don't even know how to perform an exorcism.
Wyatt?
Yeah?
Did you know how to perform an exorcism?
Well, I watched The Exorcist last fall. Does that count?
And you could have avoided this very easily had you read the book that you supposedly had written.
Seriously, is this like exposing Wyatt's lies day or something today?
Heh, funny you should mention that. Okay, let's see here, some very juicy lies. Oh, this one's really bad. Wyatt hit someone in the head with a pineapple because he thought SpongeBob lived there. What else? Ooh, this is the really good one. He left the toilet seat up but blamed it on Jim. He says immature jokes at school, but he tells his parents that he's above that. And wait a second, what am I doing? I'm supposed to kill you right now, right? Ah! Time to die! Ah!
Let's go!
Where are they?
Let's go into the bathroom.
No, that's not a good idea.
Look, the reason we don't go to the bathroom is now we're trapped.
Maybe we could go through the window.
Great, now I'm stuck in this position where I'm entirely dependent on you in order to survive.
Ow!
Trapped you in a corner now. There is no escaping. Say goodbye to your precious life, Wyatt.
Where might they be? Okay. I check upstairs, you check downstairs. Got it? Good.
Ow! I think I broke a bone.
Laszlo? Wyatt? Where are you? Oh no.
Why can they never bring the dirty dishes up to the sink?
Ah, oh, come on, why can they be like-
ah! Ah!
Ah!
Ah!
Ah!
Ah!
Wait a second. That's Mini T-Rex.
Oh, thank God it was you guys. I thought this was gonna be another cheap jump scare. But the great thing, it was not-
ah!
Ah!
Ah! Go, go!
You're not getting away that easily.
Wait a second, Wyatt.
What?
We're in the same place.
Oh.
No.
Well, now that your friend's dead, might as well kill you too, put you out of your misery.
Stand back, my friends.
What was that?
It is I, Orky.
You think you alone could defeat me, the one Mayo?
True, but I can defeat you using the particular sentence in Orkening.
Wait, you learned that?
It's about time we turn the tables on you, one Mayo.
No, this can't be possible.
Wyatt, I think it'd be a wise decision if you step back.
I am the servant of the secret orcas, wielder of the honey of Edward.
No.
Eggs and vinegar will not avail you. Topping of grossness.
This can't be possible. Oh, no.
What are they doing?
Well, just don't question it.
Go back to the grocery store. You shall not spread.
No.
Oh God, what happened?
Wait, what?
We did it!
Woo!
Yes!
Woo!
Yes, it's finally over. Now what?
I know, let's have a party.